Now, as it is, you know, people are doing hatha yoga very much in America. That's also another jumble. Because hatha yoga was practiced thousands of years back in India by Patanjali. Patanjali wrote about hatha yoga. When we had four type of ashramas or four periods of our lives, in which the beginning of our lives was a brahmacharya, when you had to lead a celibate life, live with a realized guru, there was a university which you had to join, and this university was called as Gotra. Now, for example, my Gotra is Shandilya. Now, this was thousands of years back. My four fathers must have studied with Shandilya Muni, and even today I am Shandilya. Now, I cannot marry anybody in Shandilya Gotra, even today. So you can imagine what was the celibacy. We are not only brothers and sisters, but the descendants of that even today cannot marry. This was the condition of the university, that in a university, when the boys went after 5 years of age, the girls lived there till the age of 25 years, and they led a life of brothers and sisters like a family in complete celibacy. At that time, Patanjali Shastra was. Are these the circumstances today? It is meant for people who are not at all exposed to sex, to begin. Second, it has got ashtangas. There are eight parts, not one, eight parts. Out of that, is Yamaniyama is one of them. Out of Yama, one third is the exercise, one third. So I don't know, you calculate how much part it is. And that nth part of this thing has become now hatha yoga. Now you start doing that exercise because for you Marilyn Monroe is your heroine, or maybe Mrs. Kennedy, I don't know who she is. Some sort of a person, so you must develop your legs like this and hands like this, and all the men are trying to reduce their waistline and these all kinds of nonsensical things. I mean, this physical body should not be that important. On the contrary, one should try to keep it clean. Cleansing of the body is much more important. Cleansing in the way that you don't do anything wrong with your hands. You murder people and here you try to reduce. What's the use? There is no hole to enter into the God's kingdom where you have to have certain amount of these caricatures which can pass through. What you have to have is a holy hand, holy feet, holy eyes, holy appearances. It has to be holiness. Nobody paid attention to holiness. They all paid attention to these physical appearances. By this, they have lost a lot. And that's how, what happens, you move too much on the right-hand side, looking after the physical being, which is only up to this part, and what you neglect is your spirit. So, all such people get heart attacks. Before getting heart attacks, they get emotionally drained out. They mostly have divorces. They if they see somebody, you see, they are like, we can say, like fireballs. You don't touch them. Don't go near them. Even if you talk to them, they may come on you like dogs and just start howling at you. You do not know how to do it. They'll bark at you. You don't know why. Why they did it? Just because they are like that. They are so hot-tempered, so ego-oriented, and they think no end of themselves, and such people exist here.